Stop reading the stupid book. No, hold on.
It's a bit too much. I love it.